to your breath. I stand inside my head and hold the hand of death. You don't know how far I go to ease this precious ache. You don't know how much I give or how much I can take just to reach you, just to reach you. Seeped into my chest. I need you in my blood. I am forsaking all the rest just to reach you, just to reach you.
My daughter is 8 years old right now, my twins. I have an 18-year-old who is doing great in the self-confidence.
She's good.
That's one year. She's actually doing great. I'm very proud of her. She just got accepted to Columbia University. I don't know where she got all that independence. Determination and going against whatever, but she's got it. But my little lady.